So you don't drop your drill off a ladder twice. Funny story about this, I got a job doing like demo, kind of, sort of carpentry stuff. I had worked 3 months using someone else's tools. And I was like, okay, they're hiring me on, I'm gonna buy my own stuff. So I bought like 700 bucks worth of tools and then only worked for like 4 days. Yeah, I got laid off a couple months ago, but it's all good. We're figuring it out, obviously. Yeah, so this is the, I had this crazy idea of hooking up a drum kit to a trailer that I could pull with my tandem bicycle, and then I can just go to different parks and play for people and just kind of have little rock shows, just pop in and pop out, you know, in and out before the cops come and arrest me. You know the intro to Rock Band where he's like standing in the front of the car and he's just giving her? I've always thought that looked cool, so I thought I'd try to build something sort of like that. Yeah, so that's the dream. But this is like a very makeshift. There's a buddy who lives down the street who makes like signs that he pulls behind his bike, and he had like 6 of these trailers. His name's Jeff. He's pretty cool. I got this trailer from him, and then I used the old climbing wall from Rock Jungle Fitness, or what was Rock Jungle Fitness, now Factory Climbing. See all these T-nuts? These used to hold like climbing holds and stuff. And now they hold my drum kit in place, so. I mean, we're gonna call it like we're gonna be the band on the run. We barely fit a two-piece. If you look closely, you can see that these are all fastened down by little things that tie wire. Yeah, safety's always important, dude. You know, they'll be wearing a helmet. I mean, the dream is to have a drummer on there while biking and then just have like a concert that's just like constantly moving. This thing's like pretty heavy, you know? And it's impossible to tow it when somebody's on the kit. But maybe one day. These are blunt nose pliers. Yeah. So today, I'm gonna try and replace this sheet with this random piece of chipboard I found in the good old garage. I don't know if this is gonna make a difference, but I kinda wanna make it lighter, because at the end of the day, when you're biking uphill and against the wind, any weight we can drop will surely be appreciated. I'm gonna cut this out here. And then I'll leave that, and then I'm gonna cut it. Clean. Now we have to cut this somehow. I'm just gonna eyeball it. Like, I had to quit my last job. I was like cleaning parking lots, and it was like a pretty decent job, but actually had like a vocal cord injury while I was doing this cul-de-sac concert stuff. And I pretty much had to quit performing. And then I played a few performances in September, but it still wasn't better. So then I just quit singing for like 3-4 months. Started doing singing lessons with Rhonda, who's amazing. Kind of had to relearn how to sing a little bit. And yeah, then I got this job because I got laid off from my last one. And I worked there for about 2 weeks. An old family friend of ours kind of helped me get the job. And then it was so dusty, it'd just make my throat so dry, so I had to quit. It feels weird having to quit a job, you know? Especially like when it's like your, you know, your old hockey coach who got you the job in the first place. Like, this is not a how-to video.
That'll work.
Still got him. That's so weird. Look how long it is. Did I cut something different? What the hell did I just do?
Crops are thirsty, we need rain. Going to the layer.
Dude, it fits now. So yeah, I had to redo this thing. It's because it's too heavy, and so I'm actually gonna replace the climbing wall board. I got like a thin sheet of chipboard, and I'm gonna drill some holes in there, put those T-nuts in the new board, And yeah, I'm gonna strap everything back on. I'm just gonna take her out to some parks and just serenade the people, whether they want it or not. Just have a little break with my Mott's Clamato Caesar that's been in my fridge for too long. I get all my tools and from my parents' house. They just live right there. It's also kind of like I have a whole bedroom, but it's just a whole house. And then I just still live there with my parents.
Oh.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
I probably should have asked you before, but I took your saw.
Oh, which one?
The one that goes, you know, what's it, this, no, is it a mark? Just a handsaw, the one.
The little guy, the skill saw?
Skill saw, yeah, okay, yeah, alright.
No, in the drill case, there's batteries in there usually.
Okay, I think we're trying to do a little documentary right now.
Man, this is gonna be a doozy of a documentary, a doozy of a documentary.
Okay, well, thanks.
Good luck with it.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Against the wind.